Thank you, Jamie. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. This totally made my day. Oh my God, oh my God.
I don't want to go down. Oh. Happy birthday. Even though it's August.
Pretty cool.
Oh yeah.
Star Wars Land, Galaxy's Edge. Trying to find another ride to get on right now. See that?
Thank you. Thank you. phone, will you?
It began when King Triton asked Sebastian to keep an eye on Ariel. Wait, it began with King Triton, Homeland, and Ursula took Ariel's voice. And whoa, this story's getting away from me.
Now slow down and prepare myself. This is a great thing.
That's my deal, Dale.
Thank you.
Usually they have characters out here, like from Star Wars. Like sometimes you'll run into Chewbacca.
Thank you. roads. For your safety, stay seated with seatbelts securely fastened. Keep hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the transport and supervise your children. Tell them it's a prisoner transfer. Did it work? Good, now get a move on. There's a clear path to the turbo lifts at the end of the hallway. Turn right. A probe droid. You're lucky it didn't spot you. Take those turbo lifts and stay out of trouble.
Hey, you're not authorized.
Wait.
Go to the freighter! Your cover is blown. Find an alternate route. Who picked these two droids anyway?
Bravo! Yes, R5, you too.